We kept walking. I don't know how far, how long, but then we were in the streets of Vukovar. Fighting. It was extermination, what they would later call ethnic cleansing, and we were watching this. Bayonets, knives, teeth. Children, they slit the throats of children. There were corpses everywhere. There was one woman. She had this sign around her neck saying that I carry the child of a Serb. Myself, what the hell are we doing here? Have we gone crazy or something, or what? We were walking straight into the darkness, and then we were gonna come out again.
Holy shit, that's a fucking hospital right there. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Come on,
let's go.
Come
here! Get inside. The fucking arcing guys, man, they're crazy.